I am is the beginning of my brand because it's important to know who you are.
I am represents having aspiration and being passionate about what I do.
It is what I stand on, and it is where I launch into all of the other things that I seek to make of myself.
I am a mother. I am an engineer.
It's what makes me who I am, and it's what makes us who we are.
Women have progressed in such great fields in technology. It was a woman who created Wi-Fi. Women were involved in bringing men to the moon. There's so much more we could do, so much more we can advance, and that diversity in thinking of both men and women is critically important for further success.
STEM is a unique tool because it's what turns our ideas and scales them into something that can change the world.
Men and women bring different perspectives to the table, and that's really important when you're creating that next sense of technology.
We want to create that diverse workplace, make it a priority to have women as part of the organization. We want to put more women in leadership positions. We don't want to just talk about diversity and inclusion, we want to make it happen.
As a transgender woman, I have had the chance to experience life from many different perspectives. My goal is to help people understand that gender inequality exists everywhere and it affects everybody.
It's important that we have a diversity of voices as we pursue solutions that really impact the world.
One of the things that each of my leaders commit is to be personally engaged in bringing and advocating for folks throughout the organization and bringing them to the table so they can have a voice.
Really supporting, mentoring, and advocacy so that women have avenues to explore career development and their resources and our employee groups like Advocates for Women in Tech and Women of AT&T to really help professional development and provide leadership training.
If you're inspiring to be in the world of STEM, the most important thing for you to do is be curious, ask questions. It's amazing where that curiosity is going to take you. Think of everything we've done to evolve technology. Whoever thought that we'd be able to use an app to call a car? Somebody had to think about that. Somebody had to question that. And there's nothing more important than curiosity to evolve technology.
I think your uniqueness is your superpower. No one can do you like you do. If you are trying to be normal, you will never know how amazing you can be.
Harriet Tubman once said, "Every great dream begins with a dreamer." Always remember, you have within you the strength, the patience, and the passion to reach the stars to change the world.
We believe in the power of I am.
To learn more about AT&T, subscribe to this channel, visit the AT&T Newsroom, or watch more videos in the playlist seen here.